In this Blender tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can import a video as a plane in Blender. This is a really great way to add video to different scenes in your 3D models. And then you can have the video play a certain amount of frames in Blender. So how do we do this in Blender? First, we need to make sure we have the Import Images as Plane add-on installed in Blender. So go to Edit, Preferences, and then in the search bar, type Plane. You may not have this installed. It may look like this. So if you don't, just check the checkbox. Then we can press Shift A, and then under Image, we'll see Images as Planes. Now, this add-on is called Images as Plane, but what you can do is just go ahead and select a video. Here I have a video selected, and then I'm going to import images as planes. I'll click the default cube, and I'll press X to delete it. Here is our movie on our plane, but we don't see it. That's because you have to go to a material shading or a render view in the viewport in Blender to be able to see the textures. If I click the material preview, notice that I see the image. And if I press play, it automatically starts playing. There are a number of options that we have with this material. For example, we can go to our material tab over on the right, and if I scroll down, we'll see the alpha is neon tunnel. So I can change the frames. So if I wanted to start on frame 45, it'll start on frame 45. I can also make it cyclic so it loops. So now it'll loop all the way through. But make sure that if you want to see the whole animation, that you make sure that you have enough frames. So for example, this is a 301 frame animation. If I want it to loop once, I have to have at least 602 frames in my timeline. So here we'll see that go by, and then it will loop again because it is on a cyclic playback. If I don't have the cyclic playback and I play from the beginning, now I have it playing along, but when it gets to frame 300, then the movie will stop playing. Neither one is correct. Both can be helpful depending on what you want to do. Here the movie stops, and I could have the movie run for a different amount of frames. So hopefully this allows you to import a video as a plane.